Find the answer to these divisions. First, write the division in the correct form. Do this multiplication and submit. Not quite. How many times does 4 go into 33? It goes into 8 times, because 8 times 4 equals 32. The remainder is 1. 33 divided by 4 equals 8. The remainder is 1.